Olympic Games and I never played them, so basically for sure it's gonna be a special moment for me. But I don't wanna say in advance, because every time I say something in advance and unlucky, happens something opposite. So we'll see. For sure it's amazing. For 2-3 weeks all the world will be on the TV every day, watching all the sports. So this is special, this is amazing, this is what makes at least for 2-3 weeks all the world a little bit more together. Maybe I was 7-8 years old, I know that everybody was watching. It was even if I wanted to turn off on a movie, now everybody on the TV was watching Olympic. They were saying, no, learn, it's Olympics, you have to watch this, it's only once in 4 years. I remember that it was really big, everybody was talking, everybody was watching, so everybody was following. So it's, even if they don't know the sportsman, because they are watching and they know, okay, in this sport, this sportsman is doing well, they start to know him, they start to support him, and after, if he's winning, he becomes really big star. It was amazing. It was really, really special feeling to stay in a village with all the sportsmen. I mean, you feel like it's real Olympic Games, because all the sportsmen live with you in one village. You get to know other people, other sports, and it's, you stay with them, you live with them, you have to share the rooms with them, and it's, I mean, an experience that you don't really have anywhere. And that was really amazing feeling. When you play team matches for your country, it's always different feeling, it's always special feeling, because here you are not playing only for yourself, you're playing for your team, for your country, and it's always a little bit more special feeling. I mean, it's different, it's tough to compare singles and when you represent your country. It's, both feelings are really nice and both of them are different. For sure it's gonna be amazing. I never hear one person say that he didn't like in Japan. Every person that I know that they visit Japan, they were in love with this place, and so for sure it's gonna be amazing.